Our resolve has been put to test, and we thank God that MP Ikeja has not failed this year. And we, coincidentally, the leader now has not failed this year. I want to say that 4:30, the police came coming. Deputy Commissioner of Police Mohammed, one of our friends in the top echelon of the Lagos State Police Command, that the commissioner wanted to see me. And I said I will not see the commissioner because we had evolved our attempts at friendly interaction after our first protest of 13/3/2018. While we are at it, I said, what did he want? He explained that the Lagos State Police Command would want us to shift the date of our protest because of the presidential visit. Anywhere near where the reception for the president is taking place. That we are lawyers and that we are conscious of our responsibility to society towards our godliness. And that we are never going to be anywhere or in the time. The gentleman was not persuaded. While we are at it, a letter now came from the Commissioner of Police, signed by himself, by the Commissioner of Police, Edgar Imohimi, by 6:30, that I should come to the police station by 7 p.m., 19 hours, to come and meet him for a discussion. That a petition has been written against me and that I want to cause a breach of the peace. So I now told his deputy, he was with us, that so I said the agitation was friendly. All this while, the number of policemen outside our gates kept increasing. They were 25, they became 30, and then they became 50, all armed with rifles. Three policemen followed the deputy commissioner here until I walked them out of this hall. Gentlemen, what you have seen is that our politicians have not changed at all. You want the garage you want to commission, and it's a beautiful garage, but nonetheless it's a garage. And and that was the situation. They kept coming and we remained unmoved. Our interpretation of this is that there is a serious assault on democracy in Nigeria. We have lectured the police today that you are the one heating up the polity. President is coming and so on. In the White House, in the US, regularly you protest on the lawns of the White House. Lawyers will not bear offensive weapons. Lawyers are not thugs or thugs. And we have a record of a peaceful protest that we did. And so, as we are at it, the Commissioner of Police now brought out a notice which I believe our friends in the media must have received, that I am being sponsored by disgruntled politicians. And what a laughable, we are suing him for that. We are suing him for that. And that he has now vowed that any NBA Kenya member who protests tomorrow, that person will be arrested. I say that we shall protest tomorrow. We shall protest tomorrow. And while we are sitting at the cabinet of Lagos, the Mona Golowego, Raymond Akeru, who is also a legal practitioner, called me himself. We respect the royal father. He explained to us that he understands that we have nothing to do with Buhari, that it's about this taxation, and that he himself is talking with government, and that taxation, tax regime will be reduced. I thank the Olowo Eko of Ariwan, Akinolu, say the first, of Abafuad, is our learned colleague, and we are grateful for his intervention, but our protest goes on. Nine of the words of our patron saint, Shabana Williams, the first Nigerian lawyer, who said in 1818, and I quote, The lawyer lives for the direction of his people and the advancement of the society. That's what we believe in every Ikeja. And like we said in the afternoon, what we are doing now is nothing new. We did not invent this regime, did not invent activism. We met it, abandoning it. We met it. All our past chairman before us did it. We met it. And by the grace of God, when we shall be handing over power, we shall hand over activism. For all people that have come behind us to raise the banner higher, higher, and higher. So I will direct that after we come this far, we will see business in this hall for some while. Others have their way, want to test their result. So gentlemen, I want to say that yesterday, a member of this branch was used to try to attempt to bribe myself and the General Secretary of the Bar, Memuna Momosekine. That attempt failed. We sent the gentleman back to his principals. That one now saying that other politicians are trying to bribe us. Because they are bribe experts. That's not the security agency that will dictate when, how, and where we move. We have the fundamental rights enshrined in the Constitution, but those rights will not jump out themselves and exercise themselves. Human beings will have to use these rights in the Constitution. It was a Moses that walked to Pharaoh and said, "Let my people go." So what we are doing basically is very simple, and we have invited the press this afternoon that by 2 p.m. we should be gathered here, and then we will tell the modalities. But I want to assure everybody, we are not using Ikeja. Take that from me. We are not using Ikeja. We are not using Maryland. 5-10 kilometers of Ikeja we are not using. That is to respect them. I don't know why they are afraid.
They are always afraid.
Gentlemen, I want to thank you for solidarity. While we are at it, the policemen have decided to withdraw. They came with a proposition first that they will withdraw only if we agree that we will not do the protest. I'm happy to inform you. I'm proud that I did not betray you. So we cannot sell, we will not sell, we shall not sell, and we are our hand leader if you sell your mandate. When we lose, if we fail, our nervous system, if we betray your mandate. We are ready to defend the mandate and the heritage that we inherited from our predecessors. That is courage, conscientiousness, consciousness, and consistency.